This toy will look at YouTube's audio editor tool. Use the audio editor tool to add a piece of music to your video. On the left is your video. On the right are possible music tracks that you can attach to your video. Click the drop-down menu to view different genres of music. From the list, you can see the song title, the author, the genre, and the length of the track. Clicking on one will add it to your video and is displayed beneath the video player. Click Position Audio to decide where you want the song to begin and to end. When finished, click Done Positioning. You can also use this slide rule to decide between the music track and the original audio from your video. If you prefer not to use this particular music track, click the X to remove it. You can use the search bar at the bottom to search the 150,000 plus tracks. The search results are displayed below. Notice that you can check off the box to restrict the search to only songs that are similar in length to your video. Keep in mind that some videos, those that have the padlock, are videos that owners have given you the right to use, but will trigger the YouTube ads to be displayed on top of your video. You can always come up to the top and click the Revert to Original to undo any audio changes you've done to your video. Also, if you'd like to keep your original video as well as a copy of your video with the audio enhancements, you can choose Save as a New Video. Always remember that when you're done making audio changes, to click the Save button. This concludes this tutorial.